Chelsa. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Crystal Palace with 7 points. In second, Arsenal with 7 points. In third, Southampton with 6 points. In fourth, West Ham United with 6 points. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur with 5 points. In sixth, Chelsea with 5 points. In seventh, Manchester City with 5 points. In eighth, Manchester United with 5 points. English League Cup. AFC Wimbledon 1, Chelsea 2, Blackburn Rovers 3, Shrewsbury Town 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Bristol City 2, Exeter City 1, Port Vale 2 after extra time, Fulham 1, Queen's Park Rangers 2 after extra time, Liverpool 5, Portsmouth. The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 2, Sunderland 2, Bournemouth 1, Leicester City 1, Chelsea 0, Crystal Palace 0, Manchester City 2, Watford 0, Newcastle United 0, Arsenal 1, Stoke City 0, West Bromwich Albion 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Arsenal with 10 points. In second, Crystal Palace with 8 points. In third, Manchester City with 8 points. In fourth, Chelsea with 6 points. In fifth, Southampton with 6 points. In sixth, Sunderland with 6 points. In seventh, West Ham United with 6 points. In eighth, Tottenham Hotspur with 5 points. Bottom of the table, Swansea City with 1 point. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Bournemouth with 1 point. Third bottom, Leicester City with 2 points. Fourth bottom, Newcastle United with 2 points. Fifth bottom, Watford with 3 points.